गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू? सो टुडे वी विल डिस्कस 9th क्लास मैथमेटिक्स चैप्टर नंबर 2 पार्ट नंबर 5 एंड व्हाट अबाउट फैक्टर थ्योरम. सो व्हाट्स फैक्टर थ्योरम? फर्स्ट आई वांट टू टेल प्रूफ ऑफ इट, स्टेटमेंट ऑफ इट. So this also depend on remainder theorem. Remainder theorem you know. This theorem saying if Px is any polynomial having degree 1 or more than 1 and a be any, and let a be any real number. Then x minus a is a linear polynomial. So what's factor theorem saying? Then case number first, PA equal to 0 if x minus a is a factor of px. Second, x minus a is a factor of px if p of a is what? 0. Understood? So now proof of it. One by one. So proof of what you can say? You can say like this, let Px prove this. Let Px be any polynomial. Having degree 1 or more than 1. And let a be any real number. A be any real number. So x minus a is a linear polynomial. Linear polynomial mean having degree how much? 1. Now first thing, according to first case, p a equal to 0 if x minus a is a factor of it. If x minus a is a factor of px, so px we can write how can? X minus a into q of x. At particular place case x become a, so p of a is equal to a minus a into q of a, so p of a is what? 0. Second case, second saying x minus a is a factor of px if p a, what's given? P of a equal to 0 given, and we have to prove x minus a is a factor of px. As we know, we can write if any polynomial, if px is divided by x minus a, then we can write p of x is equal to एक्स माइनस ए इंटू क्यू ऑफ एक्स प्लस आर एक्स। बट बाय रिमाइंडर थ्योरम पी ऑफ एक्स इज इक्वल टू एक्स माइनस ए इंटू क्यू एक्स प्लस वट आर एंड आर इक्वल टू पी ऑफ ए आर इज इक्वल टू पी ऑफ ए देयरफॉर पी ऑफ एक्स इज इक्वल टू एक्स माइनस ए इंटू क्यू एक्स प्लस पी ऑफ ए। बट वॉट इज पी ऑफ ए सेकेंड केस जीरो सो पी ऑफ एक्स इज इक्वल टू एक्स माइनस ए क्यू ऑफ एक्स बिकॉज पी ऑफ ए इक्वल टू सो एक्स माइनस ए इज ए फैक्टर ऑफ वट पी एक्स। सो फैक्टर थ्योरम व्हाट सेइंग फैक्टर थ्योरम सेइंग इफ पी एक्स इज एनी पॉलिनोमियल हैविंग डिग्री वन और मोर देन वन एंड लेट ए बी एनी रियल नंबर देन एक्स माइनस ए इज ए लीनियर पॉलिनोमियल इफ पी एक्स डिवाइड बाई दिस देन टू कंडीशन फर्स्ट इज दिस पी ए इक्वल टू जीरो इट्स मीनिंग रिमाइंडर इज जीरो इफ एक्स माइनस ए इज ए फैक्टर ऑफ पी एक्स फैक्टर मीन कंप्लीटली डिवाइडिंग दैट पॉलिनोमियल हियर। सेकेंड वन एक्स माइनस ए इज ए फैक्टर ऑफ पी एक्स इफ पी ए इक्वल टू जीरो अंडरस्टूड इफ रिमाइंडर जीरो देन एक्स माइनस ए इज ए फैक्टर ऑफ इट फर्स्ट केस सेइंग इफ एक्स माइनस ए इज फैक्टर ऑफ इट देन रिमाइंडर जीरो दिस इज द टू थ्योरम बोथ आर इम्पोर्टेंट। So these examples given example number 11 you can show 12 you can show 13 you can show 14 13 I'm telling factorize by the splitting the middle term and using the factor theorem. First I am telling by the splitting the middle term factorize which 6 x square plus 17 x plus 5 by splitting the middle term. So here we need what p plus q sum of the roots you can say let l find so it is a quadratic equation so it's how many zeros possible 2 so let l find beta r the two roots of the given polynomial understood so alpha plus beta is equal to how much 17 and alpha beta minus b by a this is wrong written so we are splitting the middle term meaning you have to split this middle term this its sum of splitting is 17x and their multiplication is equal to 630x square so look one time 6x square plus 15x plus 2x plus 5 so now look what's the sum of these two 17x it's meaning you are right till here and what's their multiplication 30x square and what's their multiplication this first and this last 30x square it's meaning you are right otherwise wrong so which is common 3x is common how much left 2x plus 5 plus 1 common so 2x plus 5. So which is common now? 2x plus 5 is common, so 3x plus 1. You have to find out what? Factor. So these are its factor. Understood? Now watch, using factor theorems also you can use by two ways. One is by heat and trial methods, you can find out. Otherwise you can apply this, like this given 6 x square plus 17 x plus 5. What you can take, make the coefficient of x square equal to 1, 6 taken common, x square plus 17 by 6, x plus 5 by 6. Yes or no? This we can write 6px. Here, p of x is equal to x square plus 17 by 6, x plus 5 by 6. Understood? Let alpha, or you can say a and b, are the zeros. So it is just 2-degree polynomial, quadratic polynomial. So 2 maximum, how much zeros possible? 2. Let a and b are the zeros of the given polynomial. What you can say? A and B are its zeros of this polynomial. So how can you write this? 6x square plus 17x plus 5. How can you write 6 into x minus A, x minus B? Understood? So this you can write 6 x square, x multiply, minus ax plus ab, then whose multiplication by bx, this left. So this you can write 6 into x square minus a plus b x plus ab. Yes or no? In this way you can write. So what's AB here? So AB is this. If you can compare this with this, then what's coming? 6 here also take common. What's become? X square plus 17 by 6, x plus 5 by 6. So AB equal to 5 by 6. So it's meaning product of zeros is what? 5 by 6. So you can take different possible cases. So what are the possible? Like this, plus 1 by 2, plus 1 by 3. It may be minus 1 by 2, minus 1 by 3. Sorry. 5 by 3, 5 by, minus 5 by 3, 5 by 2, minus 5 by 2, plus minus 1. So 1 by 1 you can apply, but at last you can find out what? 6 x square plus 17 x plus 5. If you can put these value in this polynomial, if it's become equal to 0, it's meaning that are its zeros. इज इक्वल टू सिक्स एक्स प्लस वन बाई थ्री इंटू एक्स प्लस फाइव बाई टू. सो व्हाट्स दिस बिकम, दिस बिकम सिक्स थ्री एक्स प्लस वन बाई थ्री इंटू टू एक्स प्लस फाइव बाई टू. सो दिस इज व्हाट्स बिकम, दिस कैंसल दिस, दिस कैंसल दिस, इट्स बिकम थ्री एक्स प्लस वन एंड टू एक्स प्लस फाइव. एक्चुअली दिस टाइप ऑफ क्वेश्चन नॉट कमिंग कि यू कैन सोल्व दिस बाई फैक्टर थ्योरम. सो दिस यू कैन यूज मिडल स्प्लिटिंग द मिडल टर्म ऑल्सो. सो फैक्टर थ्योरम यूज इज टू, यू हैव टू टेल व्हाट्स इट्स रिमाइंडर, इफ रिमाइंडर इज दिस व्हाट्स इट्स फैक्टर लाइक दिस. सो इजिली यू कैन सोल्व क्वेश्चन नंबर 14, एग्जाम्पल नंबर 15. नाउ ऑन एक्सरसाइज Determine which of the following polynomial has x plus 1 is a factor of first case I am taking px equal to x cube plus x square plus x plus 1. If यूज ऑफ फैक्टर थ्योरम, एक्स प्लस वन इज ए फैक्टर ऑफ पी एक्स, देन व्हाट, देन पी ऑफ माइनस वन इज इक्वल टू जीरो. और यू कैन से हियर आल्सो यू कैन से देन माइनस वन, you can put this equal to 0, x plus 1 equal to 0, this implies x equal to minus 1. Minus 1 is the 0 of the given polynomial. So you can do what you can do. P of x is what? X cube, x square, x plus 1, minus 1 you can put, minus 1 cube, minus 1 square, minus 1 plus 1, minus 1 plus 1 minus 1 is equal to 0. Therefore, by using factor theorem, if p of minus 1 equal to 0, this implies x plus 1 is a factor of px. Fourth part, second you can do, third you can do, fourth I am telling. Here p of x is what? Minus 2 plus root 2 x plus root 2. Again p of minus 1 you can put, minus 1 cube, minus 1 square, multiply with minus 1. Minus 1, this is also minus 1, multi minus minus plus 2 plus root 2, and this also plus root 2. So this p of minus 1 minus 2 plus 2 plus 2 root 2, addition root 2 plus root 2, nothing written, 1 is here, 1 it's become 2 root 2. This cancel this. So p of minus 1 is equal to 2 root 2, which is not equal to 0. So x plus 1 is not a factor of px, which is equal to x cube plus x square plus x plus 1. So in this way you can solve this exercise. Question number 2, 3, 4, 5. Tomorrow we will discuss about these remaining questions. You can solve in rough notebook and complete till exercise 2.3 in your fair notebook. Thank you all of you.